doctor. Her favorite. Best killer in the game. Doctor. Do you have ghosts on your gun? Enemy UAV in the be advised, hostile orbital visa inbound.
Bro, the crazy thing is, bro, they walk through pallets with the knowledge, knowing.
I know.
Like,
I know, dude. They have a 100 killer drone telling them what to do.
I'm saying, bro, like, they walk through pallets with the knowledge, knowing, like, yeah, bro, it's fine. You're not gonna get stunned. Like, just walk through it. You'll be absolutely fine.
These mechs, by the way, are in. This mech is in a corner, by the way. He has Eerie Queen.
Dude, he's really bloodlusting this! You are okay.
Here, I got you with a hit.
Like, it's so sad, bro.
Oh, that's a jungle gym, you're good.
Yeah. Nope. Oh man.
He has corrupt too, I don't know why he's committed this so hard.
Oh, fuck. Help me! I'm under a pallet. Help me.
Oh, wait. Oh, I don't have a flashlight.
And I'm under a pallet. Man, this is the orbital VSAT.
I'll try and loop them long enough, but tell me when you're 99 here.
Alright, I'm half.
Dumbass, or... Yeah, I fucking...
I'm 99.
Oh, I'm in tier 3. Fuck.
He's what? Oh, he's... I'll hold sprint if you have to use power. Yo, these niggas are just casually doing gyms.
I would get you up, I'm in tier 3. Damn it. If he was any other killer, I could have gotten you up.
The privilege of playing boxing. So many things you don't have to worry about. Give Myers that love.
I could heal you.
You want to help?
Imagine for Doctor, like they added in something where instead he could not only put up illusionary pallets, but illusionary walls. Since there's breakable walls, imagine if he could do that.
Honestly. I don't even think it's beneath behavior to do something like that. Like, I think they really would try to do it. Like, yeah, bro, but Dr. Q, you really fell
for that. Oh, wait, we have to do a gen by shot, because otherwise we're gonna 3 gen.
You really fell for that. You're a 2 gen ass, bro.
He's on me.
Oh boy, two cans of ass. He fell for the window thing.
He's fucking moonwalking, dude. He's a PC player.
Oh.
give a fuck about pallets.
Yeah,
he's leaving me.
Alex, you seen those things you have to break?
Alright, we have to get a gen done by Shaq Saw, by the way.
Yeah, I'm on one.
Alright. Oh, that reminds me. I got a survivor in my lobby the other night with the most amazing name ever, but with a dark humor. His name was I Know Scoped JFK.
Oh my god.
I know. That's funny.
That's a hot attack of humor right there.
Oh fuck. I'm gonna have to, let me take this window here. Oh no, I got fucking stuck. He's saying no. Fuck out of here.
Fucking trash, though. The crazy thing. Can we even get this shit? No, we can't because we're fucking over the reset. Man said, no, I got the DNA bomb. Does he have pop? He does.
Looks like it. We need to separate. We need to separate all the gems over here too. Here, I'm gonna go work on a separate one before these guys are on death hook.
Get carried by pop.
He's a fucking doctor too. How fucking lucky can you get?
Oh, he's getting carried by this perk, bro. The Zen would have been done. And yes, run him near here. Thank you.
Oh my god, and that fucking add-on too.
Oh, this killer is so...
I could get the gem.
Is that pallet real right there? No, not that one. Oh, no.
I'm gonna leave because this place is a dead zone.
Is that kind of slow? Yo, she's running him right towards me, bro. It's almost like they have bond. Yo.
She's dead.
Yeah, they got her. Bro, I was spamming that hard, bro. As soon as it popped up, I was spamming it, and it still didn't let me do it. Bro, this killer has just so much in his kit, bro. It's so bullshit. This nigga can disable picking up people, disable pallets, your perks, looping. Add-on is free, man. As if you already don't know where everybody is all the time already. No, he's coming. You are so trash! And you know you're trash. God, bro. Are they working on the gym now?
Enemy UAV. Leaving me.
We're about to start running. Honestly. And I'm back in tier 3 after just getting out of it. And people were complaining about Legion. That's crazy.
Hatches by the main building. People want Dr. Buff, believe it or not, still.
What is crazy, bro? This thing is just... Like, look at what he can already do! Like, he's doing exactly what Legion did, but on a smaller scale.
They want all of his add-ons and his power.
Like, exactly. They want all his add-ons and his base kit, bro.
We're still free gen, by the way.
Doctor.
Shaq is a dead zone, by the way. Oh fuck, he's on me. Maybe. No, he's leaving. He's gonna play the patrol game.
No, he's feeling confident because he killed a few of them.
He said, basically, if you leave this corner, I'm not chasing you.
You are fucking trash. Oh, this is a real pallet! Oh, I didn't know this. Okay. I didn't know that.
If you could run up to main building, or if you have, if you could get in, I have a gen over here.
Nah, he's too dumb. He's not gonna do it. You are ass! Oh my god! Oh my goodness, bro!
He's gonna be on me. Get a gate and try to leave. I can't really run along here.
On my main building if you can get over.
Okay.
it's right over here.
If you leave, I know where Hatch is. Oh, okay. Fred, that's the most you could do.
Alright.
Easy. Console killer.
Boy, ain't even got a Dr. Bill. That's crazy.
A typical Dr. Bill.
That's more of an Oni build, if anything.
You need the infectious.
Yeah, you can't forget the infectious. Oh. Yeah. He's one perk short.
Yeah. Well, before Knockout got nerfed, every Oni, they'd run Knockout and Infectious with their power.
Yeah, disgusting ass killer.
Yeah, thank God that Knockout doesn't work like that anymore.
Man.